I got my worked out armature proportions here. And I'm going to set this aside because I'm not going to use this because it's not big enough. The figure has to be 16 inches tall. And so I'm going to be using the ones that I get off the computer, the prints, to make the armature from. Just have to move the stuff out of the way. All right, I've got some aluminum wire that I got from an artist friend. And I'm going to use this stuff. Not sure where this came from, but he had quite a bit of it. I don't know if it's aluminum, though. It's a little stronger than aluminum. I've got to figure out how to unwind this. I'll be back in a second here. All right, I got the wire separated. It wasn't easy. Anytime you get stuff that is wound together the way that wire is, it's... you have to really think about how you're taking the wire apart. What I'm doing is I'm straightening out the wire the best I can, because I can't have it all wavy. I've got to have straight wire. Now, I took out a big enough piece that I can make the main frame of the body, or the armature of the figure. I know it's got to be 18 inches total, and that's with the base and everything, so that means about a 2-inch base and about a 16-inch figure. So I'm going to get my ruler here. And what I want to do is I want to do about a 20-inch, 40-inch piece of wire. So there's 20 right there. And I want to go another 20 to there. Okay. Now I'll cut that. Having good wire cutters is always handy. This one is long and has the cutter on the end, and that gives you a lot of leverage for really tough wire. This isn't that tough a wire, but anyway. Okay, I'm going to set this aside. Now, I still got to try to get this straightened out as best I can. It's little things like this that just take forever. So anyway, I'm producing this video on how to make an armature. And this is the first part of it. I'm going to end this now before I get started on the actually making the armature, because that's why you buy the DVD, is so you can get all that information in one spot. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and get this all worked out as far as legs and upper torso. And that's what this part's going to be for. And then the bottom part, the other wire will be the upper head and arms and all that stuff. So, I'll see you next time, guys. This is where I end the video for you guys. And I continue the video for the people who buy the DVD. Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.